sunlight shining through my open blinds, making patterns on the wall, reminding me that something's out there. I think of sitting with you on a curb, taking pictures of ourselves, my desperate cheek against your shining hair. I don't get up to much at all. I'm happy operating at a slow and easy tempo. I've found a formula that works for me, and I put it on repeat so I can set it and just let it go. But oftentimes I think about reckless nights in another town, driving fast close to the edge of a mountain road, steepless. Sometimes I even thought of driving off. Young, maybe just 4 or 5, my family and some friends went to a water park in Maryland. We spent the day in an ecstatic state, running round and jumping in water too deep for me to stand in. We took up inflatable rafts and laid among a crowd of people, pulled along by the lazy river. I looked around and suddenly I found myself lost in that crowd of smiling faces, unfamiliar. So I pulled myself from the river's flow, and I heard a whistle blow, a lifeguard pointed to where I'd been, and I almost got back in. Instead I stood up and I started crying. The swirling mass of faces I encounter along the way to my destination. I have a story I can tell myself to make sense of it all and hold everybody in their places. But I'm still looking for a break in the logic that I've made. Find myself lost in a crowd, and a stranger reaches out and welcomes me into their loving arms.